Hey everybody, hello and good afternoon, greetings. Local time here is 5:07. Alright, we are about to, hold on a minute. There we go. We're about to get off at this exit 49 north exit here. Once again, today is March 20th, Tuesday, 2018. Wow, look at all these beautiful trees. Isn't that beautiful? John Paul Hammersmith. Poplar Heart Trail. Looks like we got 52 more miles to go to Springdale, Arkansas. Our scheduled pickup today is at 7 p.m. Delivers to Front Royal, Virginia for 10 a.m. on Thursday. Delivering at Cisco. Isn't there a tunnel somewhere around this highway further north? We'll have to wait and see, right? I still haven't had the time to stop and get me some food. Although there's a Love's truck stop here, but they're on the wrong side of the freeway. Am I the only one that does that? Okay, I'm going north. The Love's truck stop is way on the southbound side. I don't like going over the freeway just to get there. If I was going to stop, I'd like to stop on a facility that's on the right side of the road, on the northbound side. Call that laziness? I don't know. There's a 66 there, but I don't know. I don't know if they got truck stop there. Yeah, they look like they got trucks in there. We'll keep going. One of the reasons why I'm a little bit in a hurry is I want to be able to capture these mountains and hills up here during daylight hours. I think it's also the prettiest side of Arkansas, maybe. Welcome to Alma, Arkansas. That's it, right there. and gloomy. But on the bright side, you get it? Bright side, dark and gloomy. Baby blue, ain't you a stinker? I'm just glad that sun is behind us. Wow, isn't this pretty? I'd rather like this view over here. Or not. I hope you guys can keep up. By the way, I have a confession to make. These videos that I do, they're 49%, they're 49.99% for you guys. The rest of it, I'm doing this for myself. It keeps me occupied. I don't know how to say it. It is more somewhat important to me than for you guys. How do I say that? Even if there was nobody out there watching, I wouldn't go that far, but almost if nobody was watching, I would still do it. Because it's a hobby, it's something that I enjoy doing. It wouldn't be that much fun. But. Uh-oh. I feel a tunnel honky going on. Yes, sirree, Bobby Hopper Tunnel. Here we go. Woohoo! I knew there was a tunnel around here somewhere. Wow, look at that view. Can you imagine if these were all green trees? It would be glorious. Yeah, this used to be old Highway 71, I think. There's so much out here. I hate to stop this video, but I don't want to be too long. I don't know what to do. Let's climb this hill a little bit more and let's see what's on the other side of the bend. I'll be back. I'll be back, I promise. As always, thank you for watching, everybody. Gonna be good here. Have a good and godly day, and once again, as always, thank you for joining me in glorifying the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 mile at a time. He is my Lord, my King, and my Savior. He can be yours too. Peace.